If you are in the same situation as David was, wicked people wanted his life to end. People he helped turning their back on him, whom he protected, as was the case with the husband of Abigail, who didn't pay anything to David while keeping his sheep in the desert, he and his young men. Her husband was a very rich man. His name was Nabal. And when David asked his men to give him food, he disdained David. Do you know what happened? Abigail held David back with her words, and God kept him. God will keep you too. Psalm 73:70 verse 3 says, "Let them be turned back because of their shame who say, ah, ah." That's it. Let's see this person, this woman's cause, because she will share a beautiful testimony.
I have a knee surgery scheduled.
Will you be operated on?
I did some exams before because the doctor said I should have a surgery, but now I'm better. I couldn't do this before. No, I couldn't do this.
Couldn't you?
No.
Couldn't you bend it? How did you come here today?
Like this.
Did you need any support?
Yes.
How did you arrive here today?
We fell out of difficulty because of her knee.
Was she holding on to you?
Yes, she was holding my arm.
Show me how you arrived here. Show me. Were you walking like this? What's your name?
Delza.
Delza, walk now. Walk on. Walk normally now. Keep walking because God is delivering you. It's by faith, brethren. We walk by faith, actually.
In the name of Jesus.
Let's pray now, God. More often than not, plots and lies are conceived against your children. They are used by demons to get in their way. It may be the husband or maybe the wife or even a son against his parents, parents against their children. God, help those who are truthful, who are with you. I bind all evil actions in their life. I expel them and say, go now in the name of Jesus.